now we have a great solution. And now we can throw this brush to the bin.
Now turn the bucket in the bin.
Press thumbs up button and I hope to see you soon.